Apollo Moon Robotaxi launch in Asia could leave competitors in dust. China's robotaxi manufacturing is winning the race toward making the adoption of autonomous vehicles and smart transportation available for the public worldwide, and here is how. Welcome back, dear friends. This is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com. If you are here first time, please subscribe to our channel for daily electric vehicle news and ring the bell so you don't miss my coverage. And also please like this video, share in social media if you find this information helpful. Earlier last month, we reported that the Google equivalent of China, Baidu, announced that they will release 3,000 driverless Apollo Go robotaxis in 30 cities in 3 years. This month, we learned that through a partnership with electric vehicle brand ArcFox, that a mass-produced fifth generation of robotaxis named Apollo Moon has resulted in a significant cost reduction to a manufacturing price of approximately $75,000 per car. In comparison, the cost of an average level 4 capable electric vehicle is approximately 3 times higher. The significance of this partnership is that it is creating a manufacturing achievement in cost reduction that will make Baidu the leader as the driving force behind the adoption of autonomous vehicles and smart transportation for the worldwide public. Through this project, ArcFox and Baidu will work together to explore the forefront of cutting-edge autonomous driving technology. With ArcFox's advanced automotive platform, we are well equipped to bring Baidu's newest generation of autonomous driving technology to life. At the same time, ArcFox and Baidu are also developing the next generation autonomous driving products. As self-driving cars change the future of world of transportation, our goal is to bring users a smarter and more convenient travel experience. ArcFox actively pioneers the field of autonomous driving, working closely with leading partners in the industry to create new experiences through the exploration of advanced technology, said Yu Liu, chairman of the board of Bike Blue Park New Energy Technology. This adoption will appear primarily for now in the use of robotaxi ride-hailing services, where through an Apollo Go robotaxi app on a smartphone, users will be able to hail a taxi that is capable of navigating to and recognizing the user upon arrival. The cost of a ride will typically cost about $5 of United States. Apollo Go robotaxi specs. The Apollo Go robotaxi is currently rated as a level 4 autonomous vehicle with the following specs and features. First, built on ArcFox Alpha T model, an all-electric high-end brand 5-seater mid-size crossover SUV. Second, specs of Apollo Go robotaxi. Built on utilizes the ANP Robotaxi architecture, a leading navigation pilot product combined with a customized LiDAR and corresponding unnamed redundancy functions. Third spec, geared with Omni sensors that includes 2 LiDARs, 13 cameras, 5 MW radars, and 12 ultrasonic sensors. Next spec is it possesses computing unit redundancy functions as well as a precise failure detector and degradable processing algorithms. It has 5G cloud driving and V2X will also be supported. It has intelligent car doors with independent 4-door lock control. It has dynamic vehicle identity authentication, and the Apollo Go robot taxi's rare passenger status detection also is there. Also, an electronic display is attached to the sunroof to exhibit the status of a robot taxi and allows passengers to identify their ride from afar in terms of passenger convenience. Seatbelt reminder for rare passengers, AI voice assistant, mobile app climate control, and many other things that come with Apollo Taxi Robotaxi. In Europe, it should be noted that level 4 capable vehicles fitted with LiDAR, radar and stereo cameras and integrated with Oxbotica's autonomy software platform are currently being tested in multiple European cities this summer. During the trials, a professionally trained safety driver will be in the vehicle capable of resuming control if necessary. Oxbotica's autonomy software thus far has been tested on Ford Rangers retrofitted with their FSD platform for off-road testing and specially adapted Ford Motors Mondeos for public roadway transportation. The Apollo Moon is coming to the Olympics. The Apollo Moon's manufacturer status states that through using shared but independent R&D departments through the partnership that now, in comparison with its predecessors, the overall capabilities of Apollo Moon will have improved tenfold with a 99.99% success rate of ride-hailing in complex urban cityscapes. As early as 2017, Baidu and Bike Group entered into a strategic partnership. Both sides share the same goals and insist on independent research and development to promote the development of autonomous driving in China. The launch of Apollo Moon is an important breakthrough signifying the powerful linkage between China's leading autonomous driving technology and the most advanced smart vehicle platform, marking a landmark step in the field of robotaxi ride-hailing services globally, said Zhenzhu Li, Senior Corporate Vice President of Baidu and General Manager of Intelligent Driving Group, IDG. Thus far, the Baidu Apollo Go robotaxis have already registered over 6.2 million miles of level 4 driving. The vehicles were manned physically as reassurance to new users, however, were under instructions not to touch the steering wheel while vehicles operate autonomously. When the latest Apollo Moon vehicles hit the roads, they will be as driverless level 5 Apollo Go robotaxis available in at least 30 cities to provide paid services to the public. It should be noted that the differences between level 4 and level 5 autonomous driving are only relatively minor, where level 4 is described as where the vehicle can intervene if things go wrong or if there is a system failure and does not require human interaction. However, a human still has the option to manually override. Currently, level 4 automation is allowed only under specific conditions and roadways, as it was tested in public in China last year to ensure its safety. In comparison, a level 5 vehicle does not require human attention at all, may or may not even have steering wheels or acceleration braking pedals, and will be able to go anywhere and do anything that an experienced human driver can do. Rollout of a fleet of 1,000 Apollo Moon Level 5 robotaxis is expected within 3 years. At present time, Baidu robotaxis can be ridden in Beijing's Shugang Park, one of the venues for the 2022 Beijing Winter Olympics, where Apollo Moon will be transporting visitors at the Games. Wouldn't it be cool to see Apollo Moon robotaxis transporting people during the 2022 Beijing Winter Olympic Games? I think it would be cool. When do you think, friends, we will have level 5 full autonomy? In 3 years? In 5 years? Or in 10 years? Let me know, please. This is Armen Haryan from TorqueNews.com, based on the report from Timothy Boyer, a TorqueNews Tesla reporter and electric vehicle reporter. Please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla and electric vehicle news, and ring the bell so you don't miss my next coverage. And also, please like this video if you found it informative and helpful. Have a great day, friends. God bless you, everyone, and I'll see you soon in our next report.